extinction today. Here's all my classes. I forgot what I was gonna do with this gun. Oh yeah, I remember now. You might hear me do that noise a bit because it's because my nose is stuffed up and trying to be able to breathe, but it's not easy. Oh yeah, that's right, I did put the K7 on this class. Oh. But yeah. Oh, jeepers. But yeah, I will be right back. I can push the button. Here we go. And, I'm just playing the map Prison Break. It was the first map that I figured I'd play. I'm not playing on Xbox Live because I don't have it yet. Here, I'm just going this over a bit. Yeesh. I'm just going to click auto assign for the team. What class? What class? Yeah, let's go this class. Ah, Ghost Squad, yeah. Caught it. Foreground shotguns are pretty good in this game. I like them. And also, I like this assault rifle. It's like an SMG. Shoots like an SMG. But it's an assault. I don't get why they would classify it as an assault. Well, it has assault rifle stats, so pretty much... Ah! I can fly! Flying into first base, till you kill, buddy. That noise is what I'll be making a lot today. And also, guys, soon you'll get the free fall map. Gameplay. Ooh. Whoa. That was unexpected. Sorry, guys. You guys saw what I did. Oh, jeez. How did I survive? How that? Aw. I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, let's go with the. No, not the K7. Yeah. My golden AK. No. Aw. I was not paying attention there. That was my fault. My dog at? Oh, there's my dog. Good. All good. And here's my MTAR-X armor piercing. If you don't know which place the MTAR-X is classified under, it's classified under the submachine guns, because it's a submachine gun. And I know in Black Ops 2, the MTAR-X was classified as an assault rifle. Or it was a different MTAR, actually. I'm like, what am I saying? Blech. But I will be doing two games today. Ooh, crunch. Lucky buddy. Unfortunately, I won't be able to get my... Blech, what am I saying? I won't be able to get Gun Game until I download that pack. The content pack. And you'll get gameplay on Gun Game on this map, or whatever map I choose. But yeah. Yeah. times when you, like, you're gonna say something and you start talking about something else and you forget what you were gonna say before. Oh yeah, I remember now. You can do this conservatory lean if you did not know that. If you look at my crosshairs, if you did look at my crosshairs, there is a yellow arrow that's pointing one way. And if you zoom in, wait, okay. Oh, it's somewhere around here. Right there. You zoom in, and you lean in while you're aiming. Oh, I need to pay attention. Whoa, I think I got. Good from that. My dog's in my life. Run into somebody. Yeah, that's fun. Oh, I messed up. How about this? Aw. Oh. K7 submachine gun with ACOG scope and I believe armor piercing. That was not point blank. I was waiting for her. Comment in the description below if you think that was a point blank. That perk on the go, so when you run you can reload. It's actually quite useful when you're in big situations. Like you need to run away and you need to reload, you can just like reload while you're running. Ugh, let's get. I died. Let's use a sniper. The L115. Sheepers, my dog's going in there. Oh, I didn't see him. He was hiding. I don't like those people when they hide. Oh yeah, I remember I suppressed this one. Suppress that input. A gold. Why did they have to make a golden one? It's just weird. It's just like full out gold. It's just weird. I don't get why they would make it full out gold. I don't get why they didn't. How come they couldn't just make like the leave the suppressor and the magazine is color. Just like on the AK-12, they color the whole gun gold. Sorry, buddy. Oh, gosh. How did I do that? How? Okay, my dog's still alive. Good. Am I dog? Not yet. All I do is run all day, run all night. That would be weird if somebody had a marathon. But yeah, it's true. You cannot run away from a maniac. I've killed a maniac before with an MTAR X. It's tough. Whoa, I thought that was a friendly. So I couldn't see the gamer tag. I'm glitching, just kidding. But yeah, I hope you guys will like this gameplay. Ah, miss. Sorry, buddy. And you. Whoa, buddy. Go. Wow. I do not know how I did that. You're weird. It's just like one of those times when you know that you were going to be in a sandwich or in a pickle, but you're not. Hey, feel it on, nice. IMS is in your back pocket. colorblind infected and you have the colorblind assist on, do not leave it on because it hurts your eyes. Oh wow, that was a good shot. I don't get why they zoom in. Well, I'm gonna be right back with the second game. Here we go. Infected. Ooh, Warhawk. I don't know how. I was playing Team Deathmatch and now I'm playing Infected. One time I played Infected. I was first infected, then I wasn't, then I was first infected like twice in a row. Checking something on my leg. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Who's first infected? Hi-Wang? How do you say that name? They just make them goofy names. I don't like it. It's hard to read. Alterus, I can read. I can read that. Okay, I'm trying to find a good place. See, watch. I'm like right here. Right here. Right there. See? See, if you look over there, there's a yellow arrow. And once you zoom in, it does that. Ah! Stuck on the wall. What am I doing? I wish if you had like a no secondary, like you could just switch it and you would have a knife. That'd be awesome. Oops, I forgot. I'm so used to when I knife, I press the trigger, or this, or the knife button, but that, I was just flat out dumb. Keep it up. That's how I think this is going to be like a full auto. No, it's not. Come on, give me. Yeah, buddy. I did that so it would have some extra time and we can get a bigger score. One time I was playing this, I just kicked butt. Like, watch. Buddy, you cannot run from me. You cannot run. You cannot run from me. I'm too fast. Buddy. Sorry, buddy. How we ended off.